who right now is completing a master's degree in public health, planning a family with his wife, and deciding whether to run another half marathon. Ben has also been HIV positive for 29 years.
We will call out those who suppress ideas and serve as a voice for those who are voiceless.
That's what happens when you spend four decades telling people, just call out my name, and I'll come running. But that's the thing about James. You always feel like he's singing only to you. And if any of you doubt the universality of that desire, listen to the voices of young people everywhere who call out for freedom and dignity and the opportunity to control their own lives.
Call out to governors and state legislators in September, asking them about projects that they may want to convert to public-private partnerships. The